Introducing the Gigabyte RTX 3070 Eagle 8GB graphics card or eGPU. And this graphics card or eGPU has a features which is the NVIDIA Ampere streaming multiprocessors with second generation RT cores and third generation Tensor cores powered by GeForce RTX 3070. It has a integrated with 8GB GDDR6 256-bit memory interface with 3 WinForce cooling system and with alternate spinning fans, and it has RGB fusion 2.0 with protection metal backplate. And this graphics card or eGPU has 1725 MHz of core clock, and it has 5888 CUDA cores with memory clock of 14,000 MHz. And for the memory size of this graphics card or eGPU is, it has 8GB with memory type of GDDR6 and 256-bit of memory bus, and it has a 448 GB of memory bandwidth gig and sec. And it has also a PCIe 4.0x16 card bus with 7680x4320 at 60Hz with 4 multi-view. And for the card size of this graphics card or eGPU has a 282x115x41mm, and this is a 8X PCB form. It has also DirectX 12 Ultimate with 4.6 OpenGL, and for the recommended PSU for this graphics card or eGPU is 650 watts. And for the power connectors on this graphics card or eGPU is, it has 1 8-pin connectors plus 1 6-pin connectors. And this graphics card or eGPU has 2 display ports, 1.4A and 2 HDMI 2.1. And for the SLI is not supported. This graphics card or eGPU has a NVIDIA Ampere architecture, which is the all new NVIDIA Ampere architecture delivers the ultimate play, featuring advanced second generation ray tracing cores and third generation tensor cores with greater throughput. Experience the biggest blockbusters like never before with the visual fidelity of real-time ray tracing and the ultimate performance of AI-powered DLSS. And this graphics card or GPU has also a DLSS AI acceleration, which is the NVIDIA DLSS is groundbreaking AI rendering that boosts frame rates with uncompromised image quality using the dedicated AI processing Tensor cores on GeForce RTX. This gives you the performance headroom to crank up settings and resolutions for an incredible visual experience. The AI revolution has come to gaming, and to victory measured in milliseconds, the NVIDIA Reflex delivers the ultimate competitive advantage, the lowest latency, the best responsiveness, powered by GeForce RTX 30 series GPUs and NVIDIA G-Sync monitors. Acquire targets faster, react quicker, and increase aim precision through a revolutionary suit of technologies to measure and optimize system latency for competitive games, and to take your creative projects to a new level with GeForce RTX 30 series GPUs, delivering AI acceleration in top creative apps, backed by the NVIDIA Studio platform of dedicated drivers and exclusive tools, and built to perform in record time, whether you are rendering complex 3D scenes, editing 8K video, or live streaming with the best encoding and image quality. GeForce RTX GPUs give you the performance to create your best. And for the streaming, it can steal the show with incredible graphics and smooth, stutter-free live streaming, next-generation hardware encoding and decoding combined to show off all your best moments in exquisite detail. And the all-new NVIDIA Vocals app gives you powerful AI capabilities to improve audio and video quality with effects like virtual background, webcam autoframe, and microphone noise removal, so you can give your audience your best every time. With the DirectX 12 Ultimate, the developers can now add even more amazing graphics effects to Microsoft Windows based PC games. GeForce RTX graphics card deliver advanced DX12 features like ray tracing and variable rate shading, bringing games to life with ultra realistic visual effects and faster frame rates. And this graphics card or GPU has a 3 WinForce cooling system, which is the 3 WinForce cooling system features 3 80mm unique blade fans, alternate spinning, 4 composite copper heat pipes, direct touch GPU, 3D active fan, and screen cooling, which together provide high efficiency heat dissipation with alternate spinning, which to alternate spinning can reduce the turbulence of adjacent fans and increase air pressure. With the smooth airflow, the Gigabyte turns the adjacent fans in the opposite direction so that the airflow direction between the two fans is the same, reducing the turbulence and enhancing the airflow pressure. It has also 3D active fan, which is that 3D active fan provides semi-passive cooling, and the fans will remain off when the GPU is in a low load or low power game. With the unique blade fan, the airflow is split by the triangular fan edge and guided smoothly through that 3D stripe curve on the fan surface. And also it has a Grappini Nano lubricant, which is the Grappini Nano lubricant can extend the life of the fan by 2.1 times close to the life of double ball bearing and is quieter. And this graphics card or GPU has a screen cooling, which is the extended heat sink design, allows airflow to pass through, providing better heat dissipation. And the heat pipes direct touch is the shape of the pure copper heat pipe, maximize the direct contact area with the GPU. The heat pipe also covers the VRAM through a large metal plate contact to ensure proper cooling. And this graphics card or GPU has a protection metal backplate, which is the metal backplate not only provides an aesthetical shape but also enhances the structure of the graphics card to provide complete protection. And it has extreme durability and overclocking, which is the graphics card uses the better power pieces designed to allow the MOSFET to operate at lower temperature, and over temperature protection design and load balancing for each MOSFET, plus the ultra durable certified chucks and capacitors to provide excellent performance and longer system life. And for the PCB design on this graphics card or GPU, is it has a friendly PCB design, which is a fully automated production process, ensures top quality of the circuit boards and eliminates sharp protrusions of the solder connectors seen to the conventional PCB surface. This friendly design prevents your hands from getting cut or inadvertently damaging components when making your weld. And this graphics card or GPU has a RGB Fusion 2.0, which is with 16.7 million customizable color option and numerous lighting effects. You can choose lighting effects or synchronize with other Auros devices. So that's it for the Gigabyte RTX 3070 Eagle 8GB graphics card or GPU. Thank you so much for watching. This is AmpoTech, and I'll see you in the next video.